finding the perfect Ravens jewelry for Valentine's Day. Plus, Mickey and pals skate into Charm City. Nicki Mayo laces up around town.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all? Well, this apple may give you a clue, but you'll definitely find out right here at Disney's Treasure Trove.
From Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs to Rapunzel, all your favorite Disney animated characters are coming to the First Mariner Arena.
Treasure Trove is a variety show. We have a medley of stories from the first film to the 50th.
You can swim in the sea with Ariel and Sebastian, roam the safari with the Lion King, and dance along with the genie.
One of the great things about the Prince Ali scene is all the wonderful costumes and all the beautiful skating, and there's Genie and he's interacting with the audience, so it's just a lot of fun.
The fun on ice skates along through Sunday. If the Ravens Super Bowl parade was any indication of how much Baltimore loves football, okay, you won't be able to pick up one of the players' rings, but that's where Smythe Jewelers comes into play.
We have a great collection of Ravens jewelry, memorabilia, signed footballs and helmets and photographs.
You want a piece of history from the game itself? Smythe has the official Super Bowl 47 coin from the opening coin toss. Also, the official game balls signed by many of the players.
It comes in a case that you can have crystal engraved and personalized as well.
And aside from the Super Bowl, there are nearly 100 pieces in their purple and black collection.
I'm sure there are going to be many ladies that are going to be receiving Ravens items for Valentine's Day.
So as for picking out that stone, there are a few things you'll need to know before choosing.
For some ladies, size matters. For some ladies, they want something in the finer quality.
We got two tickets to Paris.
For the list, I'm Nicki Mayo.